Clive was there with me from the beginning. We gathered all the misfit soldiers we could, formed the Scorpions together after D-Day, and became the Nazis' worst nightmare.
Great to see you, Cap. Time to bring you up to speed. This young lady managed to find both me and you. This is Ginny
Williams. Ginny Williams. Pleased to meet you, Captain. I've heard a lot about you.
Pleasure. How'd you find us, anyway?
Don't have time to explain. We've got a job to do. There isn't much intel on this sun gun, but we know it's bad. Think Derbystrafer multiplied by 1,000. General Schwartz is hosting a party in his private U-boat, where he plans on firing it for the first time.
Say no more. Nazi death weapon built by Nazis, run by Nazis, and about to be covered in dead Nazis.
Uns hier gar nicht aufhalten. Der Champagner ist für die Feier gedacht.
Machst du Witze? Klaus kommt hier immer mit einer Fahne raus. Es wird Zeit, dass uns auch mal was abgeht.
Wo ist Klaus überhaupt? Hab ihn seit Tagen nicht gesehen.
Tja, als der General eintraf, sollte sich Klaus eigentlich um ihn kümmern.
Oh nein. Warum Klaus? Der ist unfähig.
Sein Vater hat Verbindungen in der Armee, deswegen ist er hier der Verantwortliche. Der General war nicht so erfreut, als wir so spät kamen.
Klingt nicht gut für Klaus.
Nicht gut ist kein Ausdruck.
take it you've made it to the station?
Armed and ready. Ready to kill some Nazis.
Everything about killing with you? Toss said he's in position. Hurry up. Out.
If I were her age, I would have been decked for talking like that to a superior. Her dad should have taught her some manners.
Thank you.
We should be near Gun Station Alpha. The guns there should be enough to take out a super cannon. Whoa. Was that you, Captain? Didn't sound like that shot hit.
Give me a break. I don't understand this weird technology.
Over there, Captain.
That gun is gone. Any word from Cross?
Still nothing. And that gun is still intact. You might need to check on him.
Clive works in the shadows. Never cared for that. I want the Nazis to look the man that killed them in the eyes and...
That's enough gory details for me, Captain. Head that way and see if Cross couldn't use some help. Ginny out.
I want them to know.
Ginny out.
She hung up on me.
Eule meinte, er wäre hier. Warum hat er uns alle geschickt? Für einen Mann?
Das ist doch witzig. Hast du nicht von diesem Mann gehört?
Was? Unmöglich. Das waren koordinierte Angriffe. Wir haben die verantwortlichen Terroristen gefasst und...
Vertuschung. Es sollte nicht bekannt werden, dass ein einziger Mann dafür verantwortlich war. Und das ist erst der Anfang. Alle anderen Vorfälle wurden unter den Teppich gekehrt. Wenn ein U-Boot gesunken ist oder es eine Naturkatastrophe gab, war es wahrscheinlich der Butzemann.
Jetzt hör auf. Und der ist hier? Wir werden also Helden sein, wenn wir ihn aushalten und an die Eule übergeben?
An deinen Optimismus möchte ich haben.
Thank you. Sherry. Come in. Mission's over, buddy. Make this easy and surrender to my friends, won't you?
What? Did they capture you? Sit tight, I'll be right there.
I'm a spy, you dolt. I've always been part of the German Empire. Clive Cross isn't my real name. I stole these dog tags from some Untermensch's corpse. Surrender!
Damn it!
Captain! Come in! Clive's a traitor!
Yeah, he just tried to kill me.
I had no idea. He came to me saying he knew where I could find you, and I trusted that fucking traitor.
Calm down. Where are you now? Where can I find Cross?
He's in the super cannon, and he's gonna fire it at me. We need to take that thing out.
Sofort ein Nein.
Der Kommandant schuldete mir was, aber Dieter hat sie mir in letzter Minute weggeschnappt. So ein Arsch.
Warum hast du das durchgehen lassen? Hol sie!
Captain? Come in, Captain. It's Cross. He's...
Cross is what? God damn it, I'll be there soon.
Thank you. Captain! We need to hurry! Cross is gonna shoot that gun any minute!
I'll see what I can do. I'll have to... improvise.
Can't believe you made it out of there, Jerry. But you were always a tough piece of shit. I'm gonna fire this super cannon on that little girl and take her out with most of Alaska unless you surrender.
I'll never surrender.
Wrong answer, Jerry. Fire!
One last thing, Clive. You remember Rome?
Rome? What the hell does that have to do with... Oh, shit!
Glad you remembered. See you in hell, Clive.
No! Cancel! Cancel it, you idiot! Ah!
My most trusted friend had revealed himself to be a Nazi spy. And I couldn't let that slide. You should have never crossed me, Cross. Any last words, you goddamn traitor?
Damn it, Jerry. The fight never left you, did it?
Not for a goddamn second. See you in hell, old friend. Cross's betrayal hurt, but we still had a job to do. And at least I didn't have to go it alone.
We can still make it to the sub from here and stop the launch of the Sonnengewehr. Are you sure you're up for it?
Are you kidding me? I'm always up for killing Nazis.
Jesus, do you always have to be that way? Is it always killing and murder with you?
What do you think this is? We're at war.
Jeez. Mom was right about you. Always spouting your, I've got a job to do and I'm gonna do it and shoot and kill bullshit.
Listen, I've been fighting for 20 goddamn years and... Wait. Your mom?
Yes, you idiot. My mom, Henrietta. I'm your daughter, you stupid son of a bitch.
My... daughter?